Growing up in Lambeth, it has like its pros and cons, because Lambeth is a really friendly area, but then at the same time, it could have some, there's some flaws.
One thing that I've noticed a lot as a challenge would be the crime that I have seen, experienced, and has been an experience with other people that I know.
And some people don't necessarily feel safe in the streets, and I think that's a big problem.
It's something scary because it's a place that I live in and something that I could be at risk of.
I'd like to go cinema or go out, ride a bike, stuff like that. But it's quite dangerous these days in Lambeth to go do that on your own, because you could get into a fight with other people the same age as me. They could bring weapons, they could be in gangs, and they'll start fights out of nowhere for the fun of it.
It's quite nice. It's just like there's a lot of like kind of crimes. Like, I don't really know why, because I think it is quite a protected place, but like there's a lot of crimes and like, yeah.
Most of the time the negative things are like stabbings, and most of the time they're like gangs.
More fear of people in streets trying to take what you have and whatever. Well, on the bus, these guys tried to take my earphones, wireless ones.
When people treat other people in a disrespectful way, I don't really like it. I do like stand up for them, and I ask them if they're okay.
It has to do really about education, like educating people who take part in this criminal activity to like think about what they're doing and really see how it's actually affecting society in a way.
I think that education of young people and adults as well will help us to reduce the amount of knife crime that is in Lambeth, because I feel that if people are educated, then they understand that if you were to hurt somebody with a knife, it would be just as bad as using a gun.